make sure you take the power, and you multiply it by the coefficient in front, so 203 gives you 6, so you have 6x. In the year, 4 times.
I spent so much time beating up people, I forgot to study for my math test.
Hey man, I got just the thing you need.
Wait a minute, you look familiar.
I got a very familiar face. Now, you ready to hear some sick beats? Because I got some dope rhymes you're going to want to hear.
Actually, can you help me with my math test? I really...
Ain't nobody stopping this math train! Here we go!
My teacher called, my grades are falling. Some said study up, or you'll be staying. Sat at my desk and getting nothing done. Derivatives be killing, but teacher said do the calculations. Study up and get the information. Just find that derivative equation. Product rule and chain rule of how you solve it. Yeah, you solve it. Derivative be scary, yeah, but they also pretty easy, yeah. Just multiply the power, yeah, by the number in front there, yeah. It's the power minus one, yeah. Then the power rule's done, yeah. And this huge product rule, yeah. It's a multiplying tool, yeah. F prime times G plus the F times the G prime. Solve it, then factor, then you'll be fine, yeah. But when there's a fraction, then you'll use subtraction. Divide by the G squared, then factor that action. If you got that X in the bottom, then you'll try to put it on the top with a negative on the side. Derive then minus, but don't leave it on the top. Put it on the bottom, and that is where you'll stop. Derivatives ain't tricky once you know. These simple tips will keep you with the flow. Calculus hard, but not impossible. J-chain got nothing on you when you know to do the calculations. Practice hard without no hesitation. Keep those A's until your graduation. If you study for a while, then you solve it. Yeah, you solve it. If you're patient, yeah, oh, then you'll win it. Then you can scream that you did it. 100% on your test, your friends, congratulations. All because you did the calculations. But what if you get stuck on your test? Trigs and E's got you real stuck. Just remember the derivatives of trigs. There's a few to learn, but they ain't real big. Exponents, they easy. Chain rule them, it ain't too sleazy. With chain, it's much of the same, though. Just multiply the power, then subtract, yo. Then derive from inside, put it in your backbone. Natural logs ain't much harder, just more formulas to boast. Just remember these skills, and your test will be toast. You work every day, so GH will give you that A. Your teacher called, your grades are soaring. Some getting good grades, be having lots of fun. Party all night, got all your homework done. Derivatives ain't killing, all because you did the calculations. You graduate and get your education. Doing good in school ain't a negotiation. You got the stuff to win, yeah, you solved it. Yeah, you solved it.
Thanks, Beans Malone. But I'm not actually in calculus. I'm in geometry.
Geometry? Sorry, dude, you're on your own with that. Catch you later.
Because the x just becomes 1, so you get 9, and the x power disappears, and the number...